News in easy English. Japan ready to accept many more foreign workers. Tokyo. The Japanese government made a decision during a cabinet meeting on March 29 to include four more areas under the specified skilled worker residency status and allow up to 820,000 foreign workers to enter the program until the 2028 fiscal year. As of October 2023, there were about 2.05 million foreign workers in Japan. An official from the Immigration Services Agency emphasized the rising necessity of foreign labor and the need for cooperation between the public and private sectors to let people know how good it is to work in Japan. F1 of electric cars, Formula E's first race in Japan to be held in Tokyo. Formula E is an international race for electric cars that emit no exhaust gas while running, also known as F1, and has been held in major cities around the world such as Rome and New York. In Japan, it was held for the first time on the 30th in Kodo Ward, Tokyo, and 22 cars from 11 teams, including domestic manufacturers, participated. Prime Minister Kishida gave a speech at the opening ceremony and said, "This is Japan's first international race on public roads without carbon dioxide or engine noise. Today, the future and dreams will run through the streets of Tokyo at breakneck speed." Both the Tokyo Metropolitan Government and the Tokyo Metropolitan Government will firmly promote this environmentally friendly motor race.